good to see you. You guys got under the wire. We are in the last three shows right now. So, how are you doing today, dear? Are you doing a little tuning? Are you good?
Yeah, I'm pretty good. I think that guitar did a little gambling early and lost a little bit of money. So now I'm trying to get them back. Got to get him back in tune. He wasn't real happy.
Okay, that's so all.
He's better now. Yeah.
All right, so then I'll tell you a couple of good news things. So we are celebrating our 44th musical anniversary this year. And then we are also celebrating our 41st wedding anniversary. Look at this face. That's why his hair is so wet. But anyway, but we've been having a great summer. We started back in, July, and we did all of our shows, and we did six stadium shows with Pink, and that was really fun. She's a great girl, and that's it. We've been having a good time. So thank you. So just for those of you that don't know the whole history of how this thing started, Spider and I put the band together in 1979. Spider was just turning 23, I was just turning 25, and we put the band together and we started to write songs right away, and in the beginning, you know, when we finally got romantically involved, it was a little awkward to write personal songs, so we basically wrote about all of you. Yeah, every fucked up thing you were doing, you know, whatever. But then as time went by, we got a little bit older, a little bit more secure in that relationship. We did start to write personal songs. And this next one is the very first one.